Kana has sustained a syndesmotic sprain, also known as a high ankle sprain. He reports having extreme pain in his lateral side of his ankle during dorsiflexion and external rotation. A high ankle sprain is due to a strain in the anterior tibial fibula ligament. In some cases, the interosseous membrane may also be torn proximally from the injury. Recovery of a high ankle sprain may take longer than a medial or lateral sprain. Treatment includes immobilizing the foot and lower leg with the use of a boot. It is common for the injury to require surgical intervention,